This is a one-of-a-kind custom duplex loft located in Brooklyn, New York. My name is Erik Conover, and I'm going to take you on a tour of this luxury apartment in New York City. This apartment is just over 2,600 square feet with four bedrooms, dynamic 18-foot ceilings, and the most incredible view of the Manhattan skyline. Listed exclusively at Douglas Elliman, asking just under $4 million. Now, if you're already subscribed to my channel, you know that in this series, we tour some of the most incredible luxury properties around the world. And we have some pretty crazy places coming up in future episodes, so make sure to hit that subscribe button. So far in the series, we have only ever toured apartments in Manhattan. So I thought it would be interesting to cross over the river and head into Brooklyn to tour a quintessential loft. So welcome to apartment number 3J in the Esquire building in Brooklyn. Before we start this tour off, it's important to note that this apartment has been fully customized and there isn't a single apartment like this one in the entire building. Walking in through this customized entryway, the first thing that you notice is this staircase. Now this is one of two staircases in the building, which I think is pretty unique for a loft to have two ways to access the second floor. When you first walk into the apartment, you will notice that this home on the lower level features an open concept dining room and kitchen. Immediately after you enter into the kitchen, you have the first bathroom off to the right. And I think it's very unique that this is not a powder room. This is a full bathroom. There's a tub in this bathroom. I love how it's a very chic, bohemian Brooklyn feel, even just with the design, with this industrial bench, the industrial shelving, and even this exposed concrete beam. I think all these things are just super unique and it really ties together well. But let's get on with the rest of the tour and check out the kitchen, which is one of my favorite rooms in the entire place. Huge industrial stainless steel fridge. Right next to the freezer, we have this custom cabinetry with these sustainable wood panels. This is the pantry. You could use it for pretty much whatever you want, storage. I love that this is still a luxury high-end kitchen, but it keeps that industrial theme. I mean, here we have a sink that comes from the Bowery. Like, this is a sink that would be in an actual restaurant. Like, look how deep this sink is right here. How cool is that? It's super functional. You have all this storage above for your glassware, and then even laid out here, you have all of your knives, your spices. Now, speaking of custom, check this out. With the touch of a knee, easy access. Say your hands are full, you're cooking, simply voila. Tying together the whole kitchen is this countertop island in the center, which on the other side here, there's seating for four. This could serve as a breakfast bar in the morning, or even if you are cooking up a huge meal and you're entertaining, you have all this countertop space to make up an impressive meal for your guests. The kitchen area also has the dining room table off to the side here. You have seating for eight. It's nice and cozy, intimate feeling. And then right above you have this custom light fixture, which really adds to that industrial feeling of the apartment. Then from the dining room kitchen area, we head to the first of the guest bedrooms on the first floor. I love this room, just the fact that it is so cozy. You have the exposed brick wall over there. The current owners of this loft have this room staged as the kids' room, but this could realistically be anything that you imagine. It could be a nice little office area. It could be a guest bedroom. The best part about this bedroom is looking out of the window. You can see the East River with boats passing by. Off in the distance, you can even see the One World Trade Center. This bedroom is a little bit larger than the first one we just saw. Again, tons of natural sunlight. But speaking of large amounts of space, let's go check out the living room. Leaving the bedroom, back out into the kitchen dining room, we enter the grand living room with 18-foot high ceilings. When you think of a Brooklyn loft, this room is what you would think of. You have views to the north and to the west, sunlight flooding in throughout the day. You have that exposed brick and even the ceilings here, the original rafters from this pre-war building exposed. You can tell we're not in Manhattan anymore. We are truly in Brooklyn when you look at this room. Right off the bat, when you enter this living room, it feels like a home. Everything in here is designed to make you feel at ease, to feel relaxed, to feel comfortable. Against this far wall here, you have an entertainment system, TV. You have the Sonos below it for some nice tunes. Right in front of the entertainment area, you have this low-rise coffee table with this couch in the center of the room, which is a really deep couch where you could almost just melt into the couch and kind of disappear and forget all your worries. That's the feeling that this room gives you, just total relaxation. For those cold New York City winter nights, we actually have a gas burning fireplace, and this thing is pumping heat right now. Again, every piece of furniture in here is custom woodwork, specifically built for this space. You have 5 insanely oversized windows with views to the north. You can see most of Manhattan, the Chrysler Building, Billionaires Row with all the new high rises coming up. And also something very unique about this apartment. You look out that window and do you see down below us all those individual squares? When you live in the Esquire Building, you have access to your own private garden. So during the summer months, you can grow all of your own food right down below. And of course, in this living room, the one thing that sticks out most is the staircase, which leads us to the second floor in this duplex loft. Let's head up there, check it out. Right off the top of the stairs, we have bedroom number 3. This is definitely the coziest of the 3 rooms that we've seen so far, but yet it does have lots of natural sunlight because of the window here, which opens up and lets in all that sunlight from the living room downstairs. This master suite is bohemian chic to the max. It is minimalist as can be. In the center of the room, we have a nice bed low to the ground with custom woodwork around the bed. Everything's custom. You can't find any piece of furniture like this anywhere else in the entire world except in this apartment. And that's something priceless. The master bedroom is broken up by this industrial steel door here with this tinted glass, which sections off this office area. This room is very peaceful. It's a very productive environment. You can just feel it's been set up by someone who is some type of an artist. That's the feeling you get in this room. From the office area, the master suite goes all the way back along the whole length of the apartment. It's more dimly lit with custom light fixtures throughout. Then right here, we have floor-to-ceiling mirrors, which open up to the closet. From this walk-in closet, back over here to the master bathroom. And again, I love this. I can't get enough of the exposed concrete throughout this place. This is a perfect example of luxury and industry blending into one. You have this rainfall showerhead directly installed into this concrete beam. I think that's pretty cool. And then finally, last but not least, we have built-in laundry and drying and a bit of a storage pantry room. And that right there is the master bathroom. Heading back out into this little changing area here. This is the back staircase of the house, which takes us back down to the foyer area where we started the tour. Comment down below more New York City if you want to see more apartment tours in Brooklyn. I want to thank you again for watching, and with that, I will see you in the next episode.